hands are back, and today we're tiny tip about tape. We've discovered over the years that you don't want to leave this stuff laying on your workbench because you can get glue on it or bang it up or whatever, which always makes it difficult to peel without ripping, number one. Number two, we like to leave a tab on here so we don't have to scratch up the end every time we want to use it. So those two things mean let's get it off the workbench. This is one easy way to do it. You just put a wood clamp on an upright of a shelf or something, and you can keep a bunch of rolls of tape on there. And another way to do that is making hangers out of wire. We keep boxes of this stuff around just to have it for things like this. So I already know for this one I want the 24-inch wire. We want to make a support about that long to hold rolls of tape. And this is what they look like when they're done. And this is what they look like when they're actually on a shelf holding tape. So you just have to figure your measurements out and then bend the thing using some pliers. And then you slip it on like this and you're done. Now I have yet another place to hold even more tape. And that's it. The hands, pliers, wire. We'll see you on the flight line.